We get our name from local coal mines.
Okay.
They're 9.5 miles as a crow flies from us here. Now it's a regional park, the Black Diamond Mines, but in the 19th century, they were the largest coal mines in California. It was petroleum in its day.
Mm-hmm.
So we're right here, and that's the name Black Diamond. Well, we came across this name, Black Diamond, and it turned out to be associated with this elephant. It was a true story. This elephant in the 1930s was the largest elephant in captivity in the United States. His name was Black Diamond. He had been a little rowdy, had been captured wild and mistreated. It was a precursor to Barnum & Bailey that was running the show. He flipped one day completely and broke the chains loose and started smashing cars and ran over people and just had this really
horrible rampage.
We're definitely known for our hop forward beers. Yeah. But also become known for some of our barrel aged stuff and our specialty stuff and not some of our creative stuff. So I don't think we have a single item that defines us. I wish sometimes we did. But we're just more driven. We want to
do a little bit of everything.
We want to create new stuff and we want to continuously improve on the traditional stuff. Where we're going next is we're trying to consolidate and really get better at penetrating our own home market. I think we tried to grow outside and ignored the core for a while. And so we've kind of redirected our focus. We're not into as much expansion as we are now, really sewing it up. But we see just industry-wide what growlers are doing.
Yeah. Growlers are the new six-pack for the local craft beer people. They'll gladly take a growler, a beer, or a six-pack of beer pretty much all the time. And it even happens in here. People will come in here and fill their growler up with Rampage rather than buying two or three bottles. That'll sell it right there. I'm like, you don't even have to go anywhere. Hop on the Webernet and order it. That's awesome.